Most people in America never consider what will happen to them when they die. They're so busy living in the present, so busy thinking occasionally about the past, and often wondering about their future, that they don't think about what they look like to God.